We gotta do that again. Oh, I gotta figure it out. Hold on, I'll get
slow.
It.
That was the one.
Was it?
Yeah, that was the one.
That light didn't shut off, though.
You couldn't open the door, or were you doing it on purpose?
I just have a few questions. Oh, working on a missing persons case? Keep it rolling. Working on a bit. May I?
One more time. Mr. Bean. Okay, last one for real.
Yeah, I know, it's cold.
Could be worse.
Why isn't this closing? Damn it!
Okay. Go back.
I'm working on a missing...
Why are you staring at my mother?
She's very pretty. I looked at the camera.
Damn it.
Probably don't want this in the shot either. Cute rabbits. I'm personally not one to keep innocent keep.
Schlieb, Schlob, and Schleem.
And Cleave.
Please, detective, just get on with it.
17-year-old Sophie O'Riley. You already have the picture.
Yeah.
17-year-old.
Do
you don't think it peaks too much? That audio?
Didn't sound like it.
Okay. Peak. Or chops.
Loin chops. My mother's favorite creatures.
Creatures? That's a weird word.
But usually, when people run away willingly, they just act in front of a camera.
Big reveal!
Goddamn. When people run away willingly, it's because they have to fart.
Kids today.
Half one.
Oh shit. Yeah, okay.
Detective White.
From the downtown coffee shop that she works for.
Yeah? So what? You never asked me if I seen that girl. You asked me if I knew her.
Dude, just say it over again.
Fuck. Why? Why am I in front of this now? You never asked me if I seen that girl.
17-year-old soap.
So why are you here wasting all your time dripping on my goddamn table?
Oh my god. If that isn't beautiful, I don't know what is. You want a newspaper to clean that up?
Sure.
Just wanted to make a scene and run away.
I'm not down here.
Why are you not down there?
What are you doing? She's not there.
She's not there?
That's there.
She cleans them up?
Yes.
Why are you not down there? Probably just ran away to make a scene. Get all that attention.
Are you looking at the camera?
Nope, at those cabinets.
I think you need to be up here though.
That's where that what? That's where your hand is.
Oh, okay.
Bastard. Bitch whore. Ouch.
Oh. That's way too loud. Try not to do so loud.
I didn't mean to kick it that hard.
Here's my number. If you can think of anything that can help my case, give me a call.
You fucker, dude. I was gonna laugh. But I held it.
And
you killed me.
I wasn't. listen. I was trying not to. I was gonna try to write fast. So I didn't care what I was writing, and I was just like, okay. But then I was like, oh, he doesn't know.
I think I looked at it long enough to be like.
Bum, 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 bum.
That. And.
No.
What is with this rabbit? No. No what? Well, Emmett, we have reason to believe that you were one of the last people to have seen soap. That may be true.
Did it too fast, keep it rolling. Was it still too fast, or? I can slow it down, I'll just call it good, just call it good, just call it good, just call it good. Oh, fucking still go down, I need to go like that. Okay. Oh, I did it again, sorry, it's just my reaction, okay.
Movie magic.
Pee-pee vagina.
Get closer to me. Yeah. You just farted.
No, that's my back fat that clapped on the floor.
Okay.
Like this?
Yeah, but closer.
I'm getting tired now.
Let's put on a sandbag.
Like that.
I don't know what that fucking noise was.
Burp.
Didn't sound like a real burp. Sound like you fucking fake burp. What kind of jackass fake burp?
I'm staring at it. Ouch!
That was quick.
Good thing that I already feel like I tore a lot of this off.
So this I want to see how hard that is to pull.
No. The meanest mutton chops I've ever seen.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Dude, your face. You look so gross.
Loose. Oh, there's a whole patch right here that's pretty bad.
It's like it was my first day in prison and they just played bukkake with my face. And then they just kind of like knocked me out so it just dried overnight.
That'll do, donkey. That'll do!
That's a wrap, Mike. I was hoping to get as little footage as my extras as humanly possible.
Then tonight we're going to party like it's 1699.